If SLEMCO is your power provider, listen up. Your bill has increased. The utility company says the increase is because of last year's drought, because it cost them more to ship coal down the Mississippi River to power plants, including here in Louisiana. The increase will be on your bill for the next 12 months.